just know that it get better with time. They say time heals. She can't see her life without me. She's so blasted. Fuck that nigga, you can tell him that you must it. And she don't wanna go to sleep, she angry. Lately she been noticing he ain't me. I wish that we can change places. Don't want no new faces. She got my heartbeat.
When I should have been dropping it when the last video dropped, and y'all had asked for this too. And like I said, I was meant to give it to you because I dropped the photos and stuff already. Let me show you. I dropped photos, I think it was on Mother's Day. And Jerry Shea reposted it. I dropped that news on a video before this one, so here's the post for you. Y'all don't mind big kids for me. This is my one way. Cause I'm feeling it on. This was my post. And then let me find their poster real quick. Who wrote me the game? Because it was a while ago when they posted it. I'm sorry, I'm just taking a minute. Okay, here's the post. It was this post, and then basically just boom. Y'all see that? So yeah, that's basically what I'm going to be trying on right now, because I was already supposed to, like I said, drop this video, and I told them as well, so like I said, I'm late, and I should be posting this, so I'm lagging, but it's cool, because I'm dropping right now. Also, another video y'all voted on, we're going to be dropping in a few hours when I get my hair done, and then I got pictures to drop, because remember, I'm in a bathroom. Yeah, it's just a whole lot. So yeah, y'all just stay tuned. We finna get into it. Hope y'all been having a good day, week, month, all that. If I haven't said it in the beginning of the month, if I drop any other videos in this month, happy Pride month to y'all. So yeah, we just pop into it. I didn't show all y'all the photos, but yeah. And I wore these, I was supposed to wear these to either a reunion or an event, and I didn't end up wearing it. I ended up wearing it for a Mother's Day. And that's like I said, when I got the photos and then Jordan she posted. Like, it was just a whole lot. And I had, at the time, like, with everything was going on, I was just so proud. I felt like I made my own proud. So I was just like, that's everything. So it was just like, I should be so quick with y'all. I meant to drop this video, but this is not now. So, yeah, let me see. I'm sorry, I'm ready to get giving, I don't know, she's giving, and then I thought it was going to be longer, but it's like actually short, and then I'll just be like, because y'all know I'm thick, so it's like, I'll be like, maybe it'll be good, but it's just like, but it's still a good dress, but I'm still be wearing it. It's not like it's like too short, but it's like wearing this in the house. It's still perfect, like when it's like this and almost to the knees. So we did on that. And yeah, it's real smooth too, like the fabric. Perfect. It's like 10 out of 10. Like y'all definitely get this or anything else on your machine. The fabric is fantastic. But yeah, basically, I'm gonna wrap this up because it's late. Another video to do after this one later. And take pictures, all that. Like, all of that. Also, y'all, follow me on TikTok. And also my mail page because I have to drop. That's what else I have to do. I gotta drop a nail photo. Doing, I think, one or two TikToks. Y'all follow me on TikTok at Little Ashley. I'm gonna put it right here. And then follow me on my mail page at Ashley Perlick. I'm gonna put that right there too. And I love y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all basically in a couple hours when me and Big Kid are gonna be doing a video that y'all will record. If I could find the votes for this video, I'll put that into the beginning.